this is Wilson Rawls. He was an author that lived between 1913 and 1984. He wrote Summer of the Monkeys and Where the Red Fern Grows.